see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Bat Computer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Have you heard from him yet?
Can anyone hear me? Over.
I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all, Batman's going in my trophy case. The next, nothing. Zip. I don't like it.
Batman.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum? The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed him. So what's the plan? Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill him.
Here, Batman! Arkham City's gonna be the last thing you see!
Suckers, who's really in charge?
What's the deal with these jerks? Don't they know this is Penguin's territory?
I guess not.
Well, they... Back. He's here!
Why are you hiding up there, Batman?
The blood trail has run out. The only way I'm gonna find that assassin is to locate more evidence. The only way to find Raish is to get a tracker on that ninja. I'll need to get in close.
Live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it. Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh, it's yours, isn't it? I'll get it to the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know. Now go.
Where have they gone? Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See? You can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now. One of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important! Kill him!
No problem.
Batman! It's Batman! Come here, Batman! I'm gonna kick your ass!
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me! I'll tell you what you want to know!
It's been a pleasure.
You ain't come here, Batman!
Hmm.
positive visual on Ben.
The bat's here!
To die in Arkham City.
We have zero visual on Batman.
You're gonna die here, Batman. You're gonna die tonight, Batman.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
Still don't get it. Why is this guy here?
30 days has November,
Two-Face wants
April,
us to look after.
June, and September of 28 is but one.
Two-Face?
All
where
the rest
is?
Are 31.
That doesn't matter.
Of course,
all you need to know is he wants this jump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He'd have told you.
Well, he didn't. Look, there's no conspiracy. We're a team, right? We work together, and we do what we're told. I guess.
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
Side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes, it's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I? Well done, Dark Knight. You did it. Like a child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
Time you losers did something to prove you want to work for Two-Face.
What do you mean, prove ourselves? We just took out Joker's crew.
Those idiots were easy. Anyway, Joker's on his way out.
What's the Bat doing here?
I'll break your face, Bat.
Come on! There's a fight going down!
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt. Me, I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Thank you.
So you decided to finally show up, did you?
Let them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid, Dark Knight. They wouldn't find themselves in the predicament they are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, would they? Now, if you solve the room ahead and four other equally challenging ones, you save them. If you don't, then they die. And we'll see if society crumbles at their passing.
You're insane.
No, that would imply either mental illness or derangement. I suffer from neither. Oh, and yes, I can see you, Batman, and I look forward to watching you. Are you so stupid that you cannot even open a simple door? What chance have you got when what else? Well done, Dark Knight. You figured out how to open a door.
Hey, Batman! You've got to help me!
I see you have resorted to cheating in order to complete my conundrum. I suppose I shouldn't be disappointed in you. It was inevitable that you would solve it this way.
Help me!
Don't feel too pleased with yourself, Dark Knight. That room was one of the easy ones.
Hang on.
Six two five nine two five. That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means, but he said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you exactly what he said. Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
You don't say.
Challenges. Was it hard? I hope so, because it is time for a reward. And what's more rewarding than a riddle? Amazing! You actually solved my riddle. I suppose a reward is due. I'm running a little game of chance that you may be interested in playing. Here's your invitation.
Here, Bats, because I've just had a horrible thought. We could both actually die here tonight. Fortunately, the odds are weighted in my favor, but just imagine how you'll feel if I'm gone. It's not like you're not lonely enough, right? All that brooding is not good for you, you know. Do you have someone to go home to each morning? And I don't mean that kid you drag across the rooftops. I mean someone real, someone you can talk to. I don't think you do. It's sad, isn't it? You do all this for Gotham, and the only person you can rely on is me.
It's time for my latest game!
help me!
All you need to do is keep your eyes on the prize. Keep your eyes open, Dark Knight. Take your pick, Batman. Shall we see if you were right? What? No. How did you do that?
He's crazy, Batman! You've got to save me!
You're safe now, Officer North.
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die back there.
Riddler gave you a code, right?
Yeah. It's 860-120. He said something about it helping you.
It will. Stay here.
Solve that one, Batman. Even I couldn't. You must have cheated. Consider this a warning. From here on in, it gets harder. Well done, Dark Knight. Well done. You have completed enough of my challenges, so now all you have to do is solve my riddle and save the day. Three solved? It seems I underestimated your abilities. But before you start to feel superior, you should try and rescue my next hostage. Bring a towel. I've done it. This is one puzzle you cannot solve. I've studied your techniques, reviewed your childish gadgets, and there is nothing in your arsenal that can help you defeat this room. The hostage will die, and I will be victorious.
Get me out of here!
What? How did you... Where did you... This is cheating. Do you hear me? Cheating! Is it all getting to you?
Is the pressure too great? Then give up and admit I have beaten you.
You're okay now. He gave you a number.
He did? Oh no. What was it?
It's important. You need to remember them.
Oh, yes, it was 606x120.
You need to rest here and then make your way back to the church if you feel up to it. I need to go after Riddler.
This attempt to retrieve the location before collecting enough secrets. But I am not. It was entirely predictable.
No! You couldn't possibly have done that. How did you... Who helped you? You cheated. I know you cheated. Oh, this isn't over, Darknight. Oh, no. Now things get far more difficult. People will die, and you will be to blight.